April 7, 2013. Here I am in this great engineering place. And can you explain to me what this is, Johan?
Well, this is a five-axis milling machine.
Speak loudly. There's too much noise.
A five-axis milling machine. And we have computer programmed the shape of the hull of a racing yacht for Australia. And this machine is optimizing the form to about 0.3 millimeter. And after this, the mold can be laminated.
It's going to cut some more.
And you will see the head of the milling machine is always rectangular to the surface, so giving a perfect shape to the mold. And you never can achieve this by hand. It's impossible.
This is basically a board that they are making using computerized milling machines.
Yes.
And this computerized milling machine is going to cut or mill.
Mill
the surface. And you can see, and this is the largest milling machine in the whole of the MENA area.
Yes, yes.
And there it is. I'm not wearing any glasses or anything. And look at that fine surface that it is doing. So what, here we are in the UAE.
It's very high speed milling, which is not normal. Before you would need like 1 week. This has been started this morning. Now this is the first run, and you see some spots which are a little bit lower. So there will be a second run, and then the whole shape will be finished. But maybe tomorrow afternoon, it's ready for painting.
Okay, so this is what it is, gentlemen. This is where we are going to do all of our high-end engineering work in alternative energy, in solar, in wind, in biodiesel. These are the people who are on my team. And I have a German and an American, and all these white guys are good, you know. I love them, and they are very, very hard workers. And inshallah ta'ala, with all of this work that we are doing.
And now I can show you on the computer the model for the...
This is the factory, and it has taken a lot of work and designing and engineering and calculation, and with our team of people that we have done.
That show you the image of the boat.
So here we are doing the which program is this, young man?
This is C60 Hull.
Okay, what is this? Can you just first? What's your name?
I'm Zenith.
Zenith.
Yeah.
From where?
India.
Where?
Kerala.
All these Keralas, the guys who used to wear dhotis now have become engineers and CAD engineers from Kerala. Is it Malabar or Kerala?
Proper Kerala.
Kerala.
Yeah.
Okay. Before, these people were called Malabaris.
Not exactly.
No?
No.
Okay, good. Tell me about this software that you are doing.
Yeah, we are basically using Delcam for program this 5-axis machines. And
no,
now we are
doing
this project called C60 boat.
Okay.
This is the hull.
This is okay, how big, how long, how wide, what are the dimensions of this boat?
This boat hull is around 17 meters.
17 meters long.
Roughly it is 60 feet.
60 feet.
Okay. 60 feet.
Okay.
And the wide it is around 6.5 meters.
6.5, okay.
This is the control for the
yes.
milling head.
Yeah.
This is the control for that milling head out there that we just saw.
Yeah.
So what that milling head is doing is following the exact lines of this three-dimensional computer model
yes.
as it cuts the wood.
Yes.
Great. Thank you very much. So this is what we are talking about. Great. Wonderful. Appreciate it.